guys, welcome back. My name is Mohita and I make food and book related videos on this channel. Currently, I am in Bengaluru and right now I am sitting in a fully packed, extremely noisy, one of the most frequented Andhra restaurants here in Bangalore. This one is called Nagarjuna. I'm here on a weekend, it's a Saturday. The restaurant is fully packed and there is a child crying in the background, so I'm really sorry for the noise. But I'm superbly hungry. It's 1 o'clock right now. As soon as you enter this restaurant, right? So this restaurant is on the first floor. Right from the ground floor, you can already start sensing the aromas of the meat and curry leaves. And two of the starters have arrived. The first one is the shole chicken, jispe bahut hi crispy fried curry leaves dal ke rakhe hain. And the second one is chicken masala, this Andhra style preparation chicken masala. So I'm first going for the shole chicken now. And this is what it looks like. It is very soft. And I think ise flour mein first dip karte hain and then they fry. Look at that. Look at the chicken. And let's take a bite of this. Man, the flavor of the curry leaf just takes over everything in this. There is also a little bit of red chili powder in the outer covering. The use of the ginger garlic paste is spot on in this one. And it's not spicy at all, but it's very flavorful. And it's very, very soft. And this is essentially boneless. I just love biting into these crunchy fried curry leaves. I'm also taking a sip of that sweet and salty lemonade. That soda in there is like popping on my face. The next starter that we have is the roasted mutton. This somehow reminds me of the jungli mas that I've eaten in Jaipur. It's very different in taste. The major difference is of course the taste and the fact that this is roasted and that was fried. And of course the addition of abundance of curry leaves. This is packed with ghee also, by the way. If I press on the piece, the ghee is oozing out. It is full of moisture and juices and the beauty of ghee just comes through even at the sight of it, even before tasting it. Again, combining this piece with some curry leaf. Yum hai hum, hum hai yum. Ghar pe jaake. मैं भी अपने कुके में करी लीव्स की अमाउंट बहुत ज़्यादा बढ़ाने वाली हूँ अभी. द मीट इज एक्चुअली वेरी स्लाइटली पिंक इनसाइड एंड इट्स नॉट एट ऑल रॉ, इट्स परफेक्टली कुक्ड. मटन सामने आ गया तो मैं बेचारे चिकन को भूल गई. आई ऑल्सो हैव चिकन फ्राई विथ मी विच आई हैव नॉट येट टेस्टेड. सो दिस चिकन इज विथ बोन. इसका फ़ायदा ये है कि सारे नुक्स एंड क्रेविसेस में ये जो स्पाइसी वाला मसाला है वो अंदर जाके पूरा बैठ गया है और पूरे अंदर तक चिकन को फ्लेवर आ रहा है. दिस इज डेफिनेटली हाई ऑन द स्पाइस. इट्स बेटर टू शेयर दिस अमंग मोर नंबर ऑफ पीपल बिकॉज यू कांट ईट टू मच ऑफ दिस चिकन. The crowd is only increasing. The waiting area is fully packed right now. The chicken fry is slightly more spicy than any of the other dishes and also more salty. Also, this chicken masala has a lot of dalchini. Isme sabse zyada ubhar ke agar koi flavor aa raha hai to dalchini ka hai. Dalchini and also black pepper. And we have also asked for a mutton biryani. This looks very mild in comparison to whatever I have eaten so far. It is aromatic though and it has one big piece of mutton and maybe two or three tiny pieces of mutton. And itni zyada quantity nahi hai iski. Ek bhi aadmi shayad khatam kar sakega aur do jan to aaram se khatam kar sakenge, but char logon ke liye thodi kam hai. Of course, I mean, I'm not complaining. The mutton piece looks divine. It is tender. It is all pink inside again, as I told you. It looks gelatinous. It's beautiful. This is a huge piece of mutton. I'm putting some of that salan, also a little bit of that dahi raita, taking a tiny piece of mutton also, and grabbing a biteful of this. That mutton is amazing. The flavors are very mild. Elaichi ka sabse zyada aroma aa raha hai isme. Green chilies dal ke to rakhi hai, but it's not at all spicy. It also has a bit of fried cashews, but the mutton though is pure gold. It's just amazing. This biryani is very light. इसको मटन ब्रॉथ का ढेर सारा ऐसे फ्लेवर चढ़ गया है. It's not even pulling off the bone, it's just falling off the bone. Because all of us are still not completely full right with the food, we decided to go for one more starter. This one is their Nagarjuna special roast chicken. Isme bhi curry leaves to hai. I think I should just stop saying or stop noticing the curry leaves any longer, because it's staple. And it could actually be a nice combination with the mild biryani rice. So I'm probably going to mix this Nagarjuna chicken in with the biryani rice. Curry leaves and dalchini, completely overpowering everything else. It's very tender, cooked to perfection. I think this one is also sprinkled with some dhania powder in the end. There are also these crispy bits to it. Jo masala niche andar baith gaya apart from the chicken pieces. Let me taste this. Oh, that's garlic.
It's garlic.
Oh, that's fried and chewy garlic. Oh, I have to show this to you. Check this out. Oh, this is amazing. That's garlic. This is beautiful. It's fried garlic. Oh. Garlic and curry leaves. This is amazing. I have cooked last night. So, we got a teeny tiny bit of special treatment. They got us a tiny bowl of some sweet. This is not on their menu. I think this is part of their thali. For us, they got this teeny tiny bowl full of sweet. I think this is some kind of kheer. It has cashews and we call this charoli in Marathi. So I'm guessing they call it charoli in Hindi. I don't know. Oh, it's warm. Oh, this tastes like liquid shira. Sevai hai, maybe rice hai. Aur pata nahi aise thoda sa dal jaise bhi lag raha hai iske andar kuch. I'm not very sure what this is though. I'm just going to finish everything and leave because there is a lot of crowd waiting outside. So I'm just going to finish my lunch and then I'll see you outside. And with that, my lunch was over. This is my last big meal in Bengaluru. Actually, this is my last meal in Bengaluru. I will see you again next week with yet another food-related video. If you enjoyed this video, definitely give me a thumbs up. While subscribing, do not forget to click on that notification bell icon so that each time I post a new video, you will get notified. Until next time, bye!